increase red blood cell count with these natural remedies. Feeling weak, very tired, or apathetic could be synonymous you're suffering from anemia. The most common cause of this problem is lack of iron as well as certain other nutritional deficiencies. Keep reading if you want to discover some natural ways to increase your red blood cell count. Why are red blood cells important? Erythrocytes, also known as red blood corpuscles or red blood cells, are indispensable to our body since they transport oxygen-filled blood to all of the body's tissues while eliminating carbon dioxide. They are red in color because they contain hemoglobin, a protein rich in iron. With the passing of time, the cells die off and the bone marrow is in charge of manufacturing more. Nevertheless, the body must rely on some necessary ingredients in order to do this. If not, anemia may occur. Anemia is characterized by a low or nearly non-existent production of red cells, or red cells that contain very little hemoglobin. The most common type of anemia is due to a low consumption of iron. To avoid this problem, adults should consume 8 mg of iron a day. In the case of women who are menstruating, this amount should increase to 18 mg daily. In order to help your body absorb this nutrient, it's recommended to eat foods that are rich in vitamin C, 90 mg for men and 75 mg for women daily. Changes in habits to increase red blood cell count? It's extremely important to maintain a healthy life, eat foods that contain iron, and more than anything, to help your body prevent anemia or a low red blood cell count. Some habit changes that can help you are: eat more foods that are rich in iron. This way, your body will have the capacity to rebuild or replace those lost or damaged cells. Here are some foods that are rich in iron. Lentils, and legumes in general. Spinach and chard, and other green leaf vegetables. Plums and raisins. Egg yolks. Red meat. Consume more copper and folic acid. These two nutrients are essential for the formation of red blood cells because they are also present in hemoglobin. The recommended daily amount of copper is 18 mg for women and 8 grams for men. To get more copper, we recommend eating poultry, whole grains, mollusks, chocolate, beans, walnuts. As for folic acid, or vitamin B9, 400 mcg per day for women and 600 mcg for pregnant women, we can find it in whole grain cereals. Legumes, lentils and beans. Green vegetables. Walnuts. Get enough vitamins and C. Vitamin A contributes in the development of mother cells in the bone marrow, which means a greater production of red blood cells. Where can we get vitamin A? Carrots. bell peppers, plums, spinach, apricots. To get more vitamin C, 500 mg a day is the recommended dose, and increase red blood cell production. Citrus fruits, tomatoes and kiwis are excellent options. Exercise more. Although an anemic person will probably have less desire to exercise, it is crucial to start, even if only with a light routine. Go for a walk, ride a bicycle, swim, etc. As weeks go by, the training can increase in difficulty. Don't forget that exercise is fundamental in the production of red blood cells and in having improved oxygen circulation in your entire body. Quit smoking and drinking alcohol. Bad habits make the situation worse. If you smoke or consume excessive amounts of alcohol, the health of your blood will deteriorate. Smoking and drinking affects the flexibility of blood vessels and contributes to unhealthy blood that is unable to circulate appropriately. Homemade remedies for increasing red blood cells. At the first signs of weakness, headache, paleness of the skin, or coldness in the extremities, all which indicate anemia, it's crucial to see a doctor. If treated properly, we can improve the situation thanks to these homemade remedies. Red grapefruit and beets. This is a remedy that is used very in Europe, and it serves to increase levels of red blood cells in the blood. Ingredients: 3 beets. Juice from 1 grapefruit. Preparation: peel the beets and dice them into small cubes. Blend everything. Mix well and consume in spoonfuls each day. Walnut and pollen infusion. This is a common remedy from bees that can help us enormously if we suffer from anemia or if our red blood cells are not at normal levels. Ingredients: two tablespoons of walnut leaves, 20 grams. 2 cups water, 500 milliliters. 1 teaspoon of cod liver oil, 5 grams. 1 teaspoon bee pollen, 5 grams. Preparation: bring water combined with walnut leaves to a boil. When it starts to boil, let the mixture continue to boil for 5 minutes, then remove from heat. Let it sit for 5 minutes and strain the leaves. Add the oil and pollen to the liquid. Divide mixture into 2 daily doses. Garlic soup. This is another natural recipe that can fight anemia and increase red cell count. In addition, garlic has many other beneficial properties. Ingredients: 6 cloves of garlic, 1/2 cup of oil, 100 grams, 2 slices of bread, 1 teaspoon paprika, 5 grams, 8 cups water, 2 liters. Preparation: Crush the peeled garlic cloves and fry them in oil. When they are golden brown, add the slices of bread and the paprika. Pour in the water and cook for half an hour. Consume a maximum of 3 cups throughout the day.